Hi, I'm Paul Perry. I'm going to read for you the intro to my book, My Neighbor the Skinny, and I hope you enjoy it. The intro goes like this. Paul Perry definition of neighbor. Person who lives next door with whom you are friends. When I first met him, I did not know who he was nor what he was about. But soon did I realize that he was a star. And despite his grandeur and fame, he would always be my neighbor, who I call the Skinny, by name. In this book, I will share some of the moments I spent at his house, at his shows, or sitting at his doorstep. Most of the events you will hear about include everyday neighbor situations, and I have no intention of portraying the Skinny as a super rock star, but rather as a cool neighbor who was famous. I have chosen to write this book in the same language in which we communicated with each other. I apologize to his RG fans, but I simply cannot write this book in Spanish. The book is divided into moments as I remember them, and the events as they occurred to the best of my recollection. I've lived many places, met many faces, had many neighbors, but only one like my buddy, the Skinny. I hope you enjoyed the intro. If you want to hear the rest of the moments, subscribe, and I'd be more than glad to share them with you. Ciao for now.